This is a tutorial on how to install and generate a datapack with my datapack generator. First, extract the downloaded zip file extracted inside your world datapack folder. You may delete the zip. It will extract datapack generator.exe and datapack generator.pck. Double click the datapack generator.exe. The program should pop up. Now, the name of your datapack, put it in the name field. I'll name it test pack. The author of your datapack, that's you. The version of your datapack, and click generate, and it has generated the test pack. It also came with the description of the test pack, complete with its function load main and tick, and the load and tick.json. Now, if you don't extract it inside your world datapack folder, it will automatically make a datapack folder inside of that folder. Because this is not inside of the datapack folder, the generator automatically make a datapacks folder, and inside of it is your datapack. Now, I think that's it for me for now for this datapack tutorial, and see you guys later. Goodbye.